How you doing?
Come and ride along with Hawkeye and Genie on their journey, visiting cities, communities, towns, hot springs, Timbuktu, a few nude beaches, and other places of interest to determine what is really going on during the aftermath of the COVID-19 pandemic. Hawkeye and Genie are a couple of old coots who are still out there having fun. Then they will report back to you with these videos. This is what Hawkeye's Tales and Trails is all about.
You know?
Yeah.
I am Calathea, the hostess for Hawkeye's Tales and Trails.
You're Hawkeye!
Episode is about the Peg House near Leggett, California. Their catchphrase is, never. Don't stop at the Peg House. The Peg House is definitely a must-see when traveling through the Redwoods in Northern California. RV and truck parking is no problem. The barbecue stand and shaded patio area provide a restful area to eat one of their famous Humboldt raised beef burgers that was featured in Sunset Magazine. The Peg House rates a 12 on Genie's restaurant ratings. Genie's favorite is the Humboldt Bay Oysters. Let me tell you that the bitch is fussy. They have a full menu. Other featured items include homemade cherry cider and lemonade. There is an outdoor Redwood stage is for live music venues. The general store has anything and everything you might need, including Diana's display of award-winning salad dressings, jams and conserves. Diana daily bakes brownies, mookies, cookies and other delicious treats. The Peg House is available to cater for your party, family reunion, or special event. Hence the saying, never don't stop at the Peg House. What did you think about that? One of the questions people often ask is why the name Peg House? Why do you think? It is because what is now the general store and gas station was built with a construction method using pegs instead of nails to join the timbers. It has been a landmark along U.S. Highway 101 since the early days. Wow. Who knew? Can you believe it? Now here is owner Gary Ballard with Hawkeye.
First question is it okay to photograph you?
Yes.
Please introduce yourself.
I'm Gary Ballard. I'm the owner of the Peg House in Leggett here on Highway 101 in northern Mesino County, California.
How'd you get started in this business?
We had a similar business on the California Western Railroad at a place called Spur in for 30 years and got the rug pulled out from us and we ended up landing here about 18 years ago.
Okay, and how's the pandemic affected your business?
Well, interestingly enough, this year, 21, our best year
Great.
Ever, followed or preceded by our worst year ever. You know,
2020 without
during the shutdown, and or at least the worst in the last decade, and now enjoying a year. We provide a pretty good space for people to be safe outdoor in lobbies.
Yeah, COVID friendly.
Yeah.
Jerry, you have a really good business here. You know, Jeannie and I have been here several times the last couple of years. You know, we've only been doing the YouTube channel for going on 2 years. But did you lay anybody off? Your force, I know, used to have live entertainment.
We were able to keep our people going. We had reduced schedule, and my employees were open. You know, real business in 2020. But employees were taken care of with the unemployment benefits, and were able to still get us some part to work and enjoy those benefits well.
Good.
We did okay.
Good. Good to hear. Anything else you'd like to add?
Well, I have been negatively impacted with COVID this year because I had some employees that, even though they had the opportunity to get infected with the shot, they chose not to.
Ooh, that's tough.
They rolled the dice and they lost. And now that hurt me because we lost lost a week of us. Part of the year.
Oh boy.
And their fellow MPs and they're suffering. and hopefully going to come out okay. But they gambled and lost. They shut down. It was their decision. They ordered them to do us.
Yeah, this is a free country. Hey, I moved to this side.
Hey, our business is for sale.
You have it listed with Realtor?
We have it listed on Biz by Sell.
Okay.
Biz by Sell, and that's directly lead them to me, and they can see what it is and what's going on.
Yeah. If I recall correctly, you have a website for Peg House.
I do. I'm a good guy with that. It's sort of a neglect child right now.
Oh, boy. You'll watch our last year's video. I borrowed from your website.
Oh, good. Good.
Okay. Do you have anything else you'd like to say?
That's good luck. I'll get vaccinated.
Yeah, right on, man. Today's August 1st, 2020. Thank you.
You bet.
Earlier, you were telling me about your brother and shooting arrows into the sky.
Right. My brother-in-law's on this thing. He's going with the ivermectin as his protection. I remembered when we were kids and our judgment was not as it is now.
Yeah.
We did with bows and arrows, powerful bows and arrows. And one of the things we did, I call Billy, we'd do it a whole lot. We did it more than once. And we would shoot the arrows straight up in the air, even a month. And it would go up so high you'd almost see the side of it. And it was important, the side of that arrow. And it could have come and hurt one of us or our friends.
Yeah.
Not lucky, but that's kind of what not getting a shot is. Every time you go out, you're shooting an arrow up, and you might get, or you might be responsible for hitting somebody up.
Wow. Nimrod would be proud. I was told to mention that as of this time, Stray Cat LLC, Stray Cat Productions, Hawkeye, Genie, or myself, Califia, have not been paid from any entity or any other business that has been seen on any of the episodes. So what that means is that they are not making any money. Hopefully this will change. So please subscribe. All information is deemed reliable, but is not guaranteed, and should be independently verified. Thank you for watching Hawkeye's videos. He hopes to show you places and events that you may not normally get to see, hear, and how the COVID-19 pandemic may have affected them. Hawkeye's videos are unscripted documentaries of Hawkeye and Genie's discoveries. Share this video with others. Please click the like or the thumbs up icon. Let Hawkeye know what you think about the videos. It is my recommendation that if you are new to Hawkeye's Tales and Trails, start with episode 1. How about that? I am Califia, the host of Hawkeye's Tales and Trails. Over and out.